big, big night tonight. Oh, all shit. The belts are on the line.
Not true.
The big one's not on the line.
The biggest one is not on the line. Now let's go. Ladies and gentlemen, great night tonight. Most of the belts are on the line. A lion's share of the belts are on the line. We got the women's champ Bloody Mary in the house. Whoa! We all know about Bloody Mary. She is on her period 28 days a month. 28 days a month is always on her period. And I heard today she's got extra period going on. We got a tag team matchup, the champs, the girls from FIT, the beauty school. They are, I don't know what to make of them, they're pretty freaky, but they are pretty, got a state level tuition over there at FIT. They're sensible.
They're sensible, they're economical.
They're scary, but sensible. Talk about scary, talk about spooky. There's a room with a spooky skeleton out there.
It's too scary.
If you scare easily, leave now.
Yeah.
Or when that match starts, go to Christie's.
Go to Christie's.
They're closed.
Just go there. Walking Dead style. Just try to fucking break into that place.
You know, I'm really excited. We got a brand new wrestler from North Carolina. Frootboots.
Frootboots. Yeah. Yeah, people have heard about him. We've seen his 8x10.
They're all saying,
he looks like a fucking $1 million. He looks like the money you have. He knows karate. He knows ninjutsu. Various other made up
and muscles. He wrestles on rollerblades.
On rollerblades, ladies and gentlemen.
Leave out our main event. The title may not be on the line, but there's there's a lot at stake here.
The soul of this fucking city.
Our champ, Old Fish.
Oh, yeah.
He's recruited his friend. He's recruited Randy, the family man, Manly.
He's been on Gawker lately.
He's been on Gawker. That's all we can say.
He's made an enemy again. Freaky Buffalo Elmo as well.
They don't know if he is like Buffalo Bill, but for Elmo.
There you go. Yeah, he basically kills and skins Elmo dolls and then makes them into his own skin.
It's boilerplate stuff.
They're going up against, I don't like these guys, the Kings of New York.
Tony with a K.
They've got the Bedbug. Score.
They have Wall Street. He had a bad day, went down 500 points today.
I thought that was good for none of us, ladies and gentlemen.
Y'all had a bad day.
And then
how can we forget the fucking transit cop?
Fishstix to run for his money.
You gotta respect the guy.
Yeah.
I don't like him, but I respect.
He is an MTA subway cop and he wears a bulletproof vest.
He's a subway on top of all that, ladies and gentlemen, we know this is a big wrestling weekend here in New York.
Yeah.
All we can say is, we have some special guests tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Fresh off his rally down south.
Donald Trump just finished his rally in Mobile, Alabama.
Hopped in a gold Reagan helicopter.
Correspondent,
some point.
There you go. It's all on the line.
Can we get a filter going at some point?
The energy from the Cajun Maniacs pounded on the seats, going wild. It's seeping and dripping onto all the MegaStars and getting them super powered up with it. Oh, that's a very good way.
Everybody loves this guy. He works at a Danny Meyer restaurant. Customer service.
51% is what they call.
Absolutely the best. Quality service is going to leave a comment card. The kind of thing that's going on down here, people are going nuts, and it's the chance of a lifetime to see everybody you always love and you always want to see kick ass and get their ass kicked. What a last
call! You're going to go mostly at well.
Tonight. It's all
on
the line, guys. It's
for
vengeance.
That's right. It certainly is, sir. Any predictions for the evening before we let you go?
Sure.
Guys, they're an explosion. Great season stuff. I don't know what to expect. I think I've seen it all, but I'm not going to see it anymore tonight.
Charter. Then we'll get out of here.
Pop rockers, pop rock fans in the house. I'll be back later. Let you know.
All right. He's just checking in. He's just checking in. He's always checking in. Good customer service.
I don't want this to happen right now.
Yeah, apparently the Kings of New York bought some time here, so I guess we
they're going to be comedians someday, but have never learned the lesson that all you'll ever be is just a funny waiter.
Well, we have such a crowd.
Transition!
and me. I am the best there is at what I do and what I do. I am the thrillionaire. I'm the billion-dollar nightmare. I am Wall Street.
The worst.
Please, that's a great question. Now, listen up, player. What do you need to understand? That the main event is serious police business.
Idiots now, like, yeah, fuck the police.
No spoiler warnings for me. Tonight, do the police call Fishstix, Manly Man, and Buffalo Elmo. The man, the money, and the monster.
I like that.
We have an actual living, breathing monster on our team. What do you have?
Oh, Elmo is.
An
80s
joke.
You're a yo-yo.
A manly man.
You're a yo-yo.
He got you there. We are a yo-yo. And you all have a right to the main story. All participants will be in the ring the entire time.
Oh, shit!
It keeps coming back!
She doesn't wrestle, she just broods in the corner. We're gonna see Maybelline and L'Oreal wrestle in here. They're the tag champs, and they've been at for quite a while. Starting with a spooky show this year.
Holding up the mirror to them right there.
Holding up the mirror.
The horror, the horror.
The horror, the horror.
Stuff right there. I mean, both want to really be in the mirror right now. They love their own classic.
Yeah, they just want to look at themselves, apparently.
Well, Jordan Butler is shocked at how he looks when he left for that. He's scared of himself.
And instead of avoiding the thorn in his side, just hitting everybody with thorns here.
Classic spin on the part of the thorn in his side. And that Joe Sacks on a fucking spooky skeleton right there.
It's hitting with the knee bone. The knee bone connected to the shoulder bone. Getting
it's a man or a woman, and I don't know if they care.
Wait, are there jealousy or anything? What the fuck is going on?
I don't know. We're bringing the lights up here. And I think now it's full light, you can see that it was a skeleton the whole time. Beauty School is sitting at you, pumpkin man, out there. Let's pick up the side of the
room. Yeah.
yourself. You've got a little thing that not everybody might have heard about.
He's here to plug something.
Yeah.
Typical celebrity.
Let the people know.
Guys, I know this is a pretty big show, and there's we have a small independent wrestling show.
Oh, he's got his own show.
Oh, great.
Must be, where is it? Must be in Manhattan somewhere.
It's probably not.
We couldn't afford anything in Manhattan. It's in Brooklyn, not like hipster Brooklyn. It's in like Brooklyn, but. It's not $5 like here, it's kind of pricey, it's $9.99 if anyone
wants to.
We just
most importantly, I just want to say I met everybody on eBay, on Facebook. A lot of you said maybe, but I don't know if that's maybe yes or maybe no.
Guys, don't say maybe. Yes, it's maybe. You're pissing Dolph off. Say yes or no to his wrestling show. Not maybe.
I need a new waterfall in my house.
I think that's why he's earning this. He's got at least one waterfall in his house.
If everybody, I could just see a show of hands, that'd be great. If anyone's coming to the show and
who's coming? Oh yeah, who's coming to the show?
Yeah.
I don't even know what the show is.
It's called Super Slam. It's a
Super Slam. Oh, Super Slam.
It's gonna be really cool. And everyone who raised their hands, if you could all buy like 5 or 6 dozen of my shirts, it's past the first, second, third, and fourth Cena shirt. Appearing here, I don't want to do it full time, so maybe calm down.
You'll get significantly less money if you do that. Why don't you pay us?
Hey, my contracts are pretty good.
Yeah, that's true. You pay us in laughs. Stay on my waterfall.
Drink.
I just want to thank everybody who already promised and made an oral contract to buy those t-shirts.
Super Slam. And you'll find out what show I
watch.
As cool as that was, I'm more excited for. We got an interview backstage with some guy that's pretty huge.
We got another special guest. This guy wrestles down in North Carolina. He's a legend. And this is his first appearance.
We got this super special guy. Everybody's been talking about it. He's down in Smoky Mountain just wreaking havoc. And he's here to just, he could tear this place apart. Just wait and get a load of this guy.
Whoa. I see what you're doing. $10,000 This guy is legit. Yo, what's up? My name's Frootboots. Some ding dong come on stage. I have to deal with fucking buttons beside me and shit. Anyways, I know grappling, I know wrestling, I know kung fu, ninjutsu, and a bunch of shit you ain't never heard of. And I learned it all on fucking rollerblades. Alright? Well, tonight, I'm gonna give 3 of you theater pussies a chance to come on stage and be in a real wrestling match.
If you have time to slip off your skinny jeans and put down your IPA. Hey, Doug, you know what an IPA stands for? I puke assholes. Red. Violets have grace. How can you fight with a skate in your face?
This guy is competing in the stepladder match for the hardcore title. We're going to hear him talk right now. He has an Q-tip for a toothpick.
What's up, fuckers?
That's his voice. Only thing catching in his ass is his voice. Oh, his voice very sexy.
Oh, my wings are Raymond. As all you folks know, I am the sexiest wrestler in the UCBW.
I mean, look at him.
Hardcore title!
No, you're not.
Oh, God!
I love you, Logan.
that I am now taking child patients.
Oh no!
Don't go there. Next caller. Need new faces, new arms, put consoles of cars in their ass.
Doctor, it's right, and all of you are the ugliest people I've ever seen.
Yeah.
What else?
What else?
You know, it's probably not important. This is the people who take drugs and don't drink milk. This is the old friend, Candyman. He never do something like say things about black people or moon men or whatever. Instead, I said, I'm an American and I don't have sex outside my marriage. This guy's got to
know. I would take his word for it.
Yeah, he got to take his word for it. He's
no one's seen that yet.
We got this fella. Oh boy. Buffalo Elmo. From time to time.
I just want to point out that the iPhone does not recognize him as a human. There's no box around his face. James Cook is a smart man.
James
Cook! Wait, listen up. This guy's scary as shit.
I want a flock from Bedbug.
All right!
You know, ever since I won the UCBW World Intercontinental Championship of the World, WrestleMania 10, Transit Bob and the Kings of New York have been held up in my grill. I tried to enjoy some time out to sea, and they paddle out there and say, hey, you gotta fight us! You're alone when I went back to land. I tried to have a beautiful picnic in New Bagel Bay with my lovely fiance, and they came out of the picnic basket and said, hey, you gotta fight us! I don't want to. Sounds like a cartoon. And then last night, at cage match, they interfered with my match against Buffalo Elmo. Well, you bet you're gone too far, Kings of New York. So I want to introduce you to Buffalo Elmo, the Manny Man. We are the Salty Seamen.
Show some sack right here? What are you gonna do? That was fucked up.
Very good.
What are you guys doing on the show right now?
Yeah.
jock.
This guy's like a jock, and it's a very handsome man.
He's trying to take the opposite of straight edge. What's his problem?
What's going on?
Yeah. ukulele there.
Oh, she's sticking a demo in a 14-year-old girl's fucking nose. That's so good.
Thank you.
six. Anybody want to eat a 6-inch veggie sandwich? Anybody? Okay, you gotta handle it.
You're a vampire!
Alright, you can't take your business piece of shit, we get it, alright.
Well, I don't trust my forgiveness.
for the title.
She's playing the bass bass right there, ladies and gentlemen. Taking it on Fishstix. She's got the net on him. One, two, three. She's off. Here we go. Here we go. She's starting.
What the fuck is this?
Hey, Bedbug is hard to
find. Yeah. Going on. to slight another insufficient fare.
Talk about pizza, brought it.